Hey, so I recently watched a video of Tumble. You're doing an interview with a famous basketball player, Tim Grover, and he says something really interesting. He says that he disagrees with the mantra that when you get knocked down, you should get straight back up. He says that when you get knocked down, you should stay there for a little bit longer, gain some insight into why you lost in the first place. And if you don't learn from this experience, you're just gonna keep making the same mistakes. I think back on my life, of how different things would have been if I just stayed down a little bit longer. If you're anything like me, you're the kind of person that, you know, wants to escape those feelings of failure and the loss that you feel. You just want to get up and keep moving forward, which is a really good thing. But if we're not going to be learning from our mistakes, if we're not taking the time to pause and learn from our mistakes, do some reflecting and introspection, we're not going to grow and we're going to keep making the same mistakes. And so with your next failure, with the next time that you get knocked down, I want to encourage you to ask these three questions. Firstly, what did I do well? There's always something that we did well, and we need to always make sure that we're affirming ourselves and not beating ourselves up and always starting with the bad stuff first. And then secondly, what could I do better? Like what actually went wrong, and what could I do better next time? And then finally, I think this is the most important one. What am I learning about myself in this experience? When we do that, I feel that, you know, we're taking time to glean the wisdom that comes with those failures, because there's always wisdom and there's always growth that comes with failures. And if we don't pause, if we don't ask the question, we're not going to learn from them. And so this is a great way to really find meaning in some of these challenges and some of these failures. Well, that's it for today, and see you next time.